And while I was with him, I wrote a song. I didn't think too much of it, but Dizzy liked it and he recorded it. And we're going to play it for you now. It's called Whisper Not. Thank you.
dun, dun, dun.